supposed to happen. Now my foot's stuck into the bike. Okay. Loose rocks. Hoo-hoo! Standing up. I need to fix my shifter. Oh, let's see if I can find a suitably nice way to do this. Alright. I think I got an idea. If I can skin myself up. I need to twist it that way. And I need to check out this place on my arm. I will resume this in a few minutes. Alright, after that little get off, I managed to use that stick right there to straighten out my shift lever to a certain degree. So, and I checked out my place here, and I got a little scratch there. No major issues. That's why I have armor. Alright, so let's get packed up. I'm loaded and ready to go again. I really should have been standing up, but I'm not sure that would have helped much either, because there was just a rock that looks like it was planted, and it wasn't planted, it was loose. And at least that's what I think happened. So, at any rate, let's get going. I think everything else is in good shape. Yep, nothing else is dragging or hanging off, so I'm ready to go. And maybe I will take it a little easy going up through here, at least until I get warmed up. Alright. Thank goodness it didn't break anything on me or on the motorcycle. Let's go. Seem to want to go into second for some reason. What the hell's going on now? Uh-huh. I got it bent too far in. All right. I got to do another little bendy there. It's hitting the case. So, one more adjustment with my magic stick. I think that ought to be enough. Okay, cool. Take it a little easy this time. A second. Getting kind of ate up through here now with all of the four-wheel drives, I'm sure. Woo! First. It's getting ridiculous in some areas. Actually, that was second, not first.